Okay, when you have Outlook opened up, you want to make sure you go down to contact list here. All your contacts come up. Go to the directory where you want to, for the person whose picture you want to change is. Go over here to View Source. Click on that, click on their picture, find the picture, choose the picture, save and close.